Mala era a Spanish mala, e ela se chama. Everybody is not be here.
National Under 20 team seemed to be promising under the hands of the newly appointed Gambian tactician and former Beskar head coach Mustafa Mahmoud. Liberia Under 20 team in recent time under the eye watch of the Gambians looked promising. Their 56 years old Calf Lances B coach once coached the Gambia Under 20 national team in 2014. With a huge record of coaching many clubs in Gambia and a remarkable achievement on the soil of Liberia in the Liberia National League with Leska FC before joining the national team, a great experience that could transform Liberia youth player on the Under 20. And that I've started to be seen gradually as he built up the team in a more systematic approach for the future. The recruitment and selection of good young talent from around the country has been one of the major methods used by the tactician to score the best for the Under 20 national team. Test matches with local clubs and academies, Coach Tafa seemed to be on the path of a successful new generation of national team Under 20 that have the potential of bringing pride to the nations. Regular training session by the Gambian tactician has been one of the key to the success of scouting the best talents onto the national team. With no doubt, Liberia Under 20 team is under the stewardship of a great tactician, Coach Tafa Mane.
Thank you.